Okay. Anything more? Bas, finish now. Eh? So today we have very good day. Samdarshi birthday. We all enjoy. And very nice day. Most very beautiful day. That day, your birthday become really, really virtue. Really, really, if you get the aim why you came here. And you came here to be enlightened. To be, finish the ego. And if your ego is finished, your birthday is like a mysterious virtue day. That day is very big day. And that day already decided, almost. Because you, when you born, you have what can happen in your life. Why you came here. And if that thing, why you came here, if it happened, means that birthday. If you came here to be egoless, mindless, and if happened it, this day is very fortunate. You came to earth. Earth will be very happy. Nature is very happy. Everybody is very happy. Because now, when you ego no ego, finish the ego, you are in light, then whatever you say, it is nectar. It is divine. And this divineness listening to many in the world. Listen, after you, even after you, after this body also listen. So this day is very fortunate. I born in this day, 59 years before, today 59. I'm very fortunate, most fortunate, most lucky I am. 30 years before I had, why I came here, it's God. Reached my aim. So very lucky and fortunate. Very grateful to Master. You made me. Maybe if I not get you, don't know how many lives more. Maybe 10 lives, 5 lives, don't know. I will be. Come and come. So it was very lucky. I born to be enlightened. Second luck, I get the enlightened master. Third, he said how to be enlightened. I being like this, you can be also. This is the way. Follow me. I am following him. And one day his blessings come. He said yes. And I thankful. And which day I become enlightened? Very good thing happened. First thing, I was laughing. Very much laughing on myself. Laughing, why I doing meditation? Or what? Whatever I know now, whatever I feel now, whatever I recognize now, it always here. I never lose. Just I forget. Everybody forget. You not get any new thing. Just you remember. And Master makes. Remember you are the Buddha. Remember you are the Buddha. Remember you are the Buddha. One day remembrance come. Wow. So this, that day also very lucky. When anybody become enlightened. First, when he born. Second, when he become enlightened. More lucky day. And third day, most lucky day. Which day he leaving the body. That I waiting. I'm ready. Fully ready. Which day I leave this body? Totally free. Finish this barrier also. Little barrier. Keep me here. Keep me in earth. This day this barrier is dropped. Only the sky. In whole sky. When enlightened master in body, he has to come back to earth. Because he living in body, body means earth. Consciousness is sky. But he communication both. One part with earth and one part with sky. Which day he leave body? Free, fully freedom. Ultimate freedom. Absolute freedom. No come back again. No any pain, no any mind, no any emotions, no anything. Free from everything. This is the best. And I also, this day, today, if you say or ask what I want one thing. Soon, as fast as you will be free. You will be free from this mind, from this ego. That day also is my most happy day. Which day you will be free? Which day anybody become enlightened? I am waiting for it. I am here only for it. No anything else. Nothing. No want anything. No any desire. Whatever existence gave me time, I have to come to you, say about existence, say about freedom, say about sky, and say to you, come to sky, come to sky. Chal hansa va desh. Ye desh birana. This is not our country. This is not our home. Come. We go our home, real home. This is not home. Here no home. Don't make here home. Don't make this is my place. Came here to travel, just traveling. Enjoy the travel. As you came to Goa, enjoy the Goa. After 1 month go. After 2 weeks go. And you say, oh, Goa is my home. Really, you know, already you know, it is not your home. And you are enjoying Goa because you know it is not my home. Therefore you enjoy. Only you are enjoying because you know it is not my. No anything here, no making any business, no making any possessiveness, no any attachment. Enjoy is there. You will be enjoying. So when you go in your home, remember, it is not my home. One big, biggest thing happened, Alexander the Great. He gave us big lesson. He said, when I die, put out my hand out of the boot. Like whole world will see, great Sikandar, great Alexander also going empty hand. Even he is more half than half world king. He conquered the half world, even more. He also going empty hand. Very good lesson. His intelligence sure is great. Saying, look, say to whole world, if Alexander cannot take anything, how you can take anything? How you cannot take? You cannot take even one your dress with you. Okay, dress is big thing. You cannot take your hair also. You cannot take this body which you love so much. So what go? You go. Your swan. Your consciousness. That is going in own house. Own home. And swan always enjoying in sky. Swan never like to be in earth. You seen any swan in earth? Okay, you can take him and put in cage. But he very disturbed. Very restless. He say, open my cage, open the cage, I want to go fly. He looking the sky, how so big, so nice, so vast sky. We are looking. You are looking the sky. God, that is our home. The master say this thing. Come. Come. Come to home. Come to home. Chal hansa va desh. Ye desh birana. He say, oh swan, go back to our home. This is not our home. This planet is not your home. All the masters saying this. Go back. So, very good. Meditate. Look the sky. Go to sky. Flying in sky. And when you in sky, time is no more. Very joyful. Time going very fast. All the time loving. Nice, enjoy the life, very grateful, thankful. Oh, existence, you send me to enjoy this world, enjoy this life, enjoy so beautiful pupil, so beautiful nature, trees, ocean, mountain, river. So good opportunity you gave me. So very thankful. Really? He sent us to go, enjoy. Only you enjoy your finish because you think it is my place. I live ever here. Nobody lives ever here. Yesterday, 4 days before, one boy, one man said, I ask, how is your father? He said, my father is very sad, not good, because his one brother, cousin, just died few days before. They are very good together from childhood. So I say to this man, say to father, be ready. Your number also coming. You also have to go. Your friend gone, you also go. You will understand, you will be ready. Don't know tomorrow, or 1 year, or 5 years. Just meaning of time. But has to go sure. And it is not only father. Everybody. We all in queue. Everyone in queue. Don't know when number coming. Which day our any alarm happening? Alarm is happening now. Time is coming to go. Be ready. And before go, do right things. do right remembrance. Remember, you are the Buddha. Sammasati. Buddha gave this one word, Sammasati in Hindi. Means, remember, you are the Buddha. You are the conscious. You are the Shivoham. Which day you remember? You know everything. Why you came here? Work is done. You will be very happy, very lucky feel. And who will meet you? They also feel very happy, very joyful. So Master only coming here to give you trust. You can be light. You can be also conscious. You can be also no mind. Master only giving trust. You see the Master, listen the Master, and trust coming. Oh, I can be also like this. This is my, he can be, I can be, no difference. He has body also, I have body also. He is talking also, I am talking also. So why not? And if trust coming, journey starts. You in journey. You in the right path. Truth is the right path. Love is the right way. So, today we enjoy this day. Anyhow, every day is celebration. Every day you born, every day you die. Not every day, every moment. One breath come in, you born. One breath go out, you die. Then again one breath come, you born. Then again breath go out, you die. With every breath, you die and born. And if you see this game, these things, if you be witness about it, how you die, how you born, how you die, how you born, suddenly you are third. You will be witness. You are out of death and birth. You are beyond. So tonight we have first now, after we, just to you watching this video. This video is from my, don't know, they're making some video, old story, old things. When I was young, black hair and grey hair and white hair. And some things are there, pictures are there, so you can watch. And then we have lunch. And today lunch for everybody invited. Each the cooking Indian kheer, rice pudding, puri and chola sabji. Everybody, we all eat together. And then evening, 6:30, again here. And we have first, we have sannyas. Half hour maybe go, 40 minutes. And then after, celebration. Somebody want to show their dance, singing, song, or anything else. Everybody, whatever want to show, show. And other people enjoy. Everybody enjoys. So we celebrate. And then again, some near in space go ahead, dinner. I also come every year and we enjoy. You also enjoy, I also enjoy, everyone enjoy, everyone together enjoy. Samdarshi's birthday. Baba birthday. Baba is born. Good this body bending. I never born, really. If you ask me, I never born. I never die. I'm always here. I've been here, I am here, I will be here. I never finish. Consciousness never finish. Body come, body go. Body born, body die. Consciousness never die. Never die, never born. But we celebrate. Celebrate who never die, never born. His birthday. Very strange. But okay. I also enjoy. So we put to music, anything anybody want to announce? Yes, come here. Yeah. Also we have retreat from tomorrow. 2 days retreat, meditation. Very deep and very good. Om meditation. This meditation totally with breath. With breath, you say Om and all breath out. Then take deep breath, full breath, and then again all breath out with Om, sound Om. And this Om is very good meditation, very ancient meditation. All tradition, Muslim, Hindu, Christian, Buddhist, all in agree in one word is Om. Somebody say Om, somebody say Amin, somebody say different, but similar like Om. Every master agree with Om. Because Om is our source. We came from Om. So this sound when you're doing, and with this sound, slowly, as you go deeper, first this Om sound, clean your mind, finish your mind, relax your mind, and as your mind is totally relaxed, fully relaxed, no mind, suddenly this sound coming, starting you, without saying. Because this Om sound, every 24 hours is happening. In this moment, everywhere is happening. In you, inside happening, outside also. Everywhere this sound. Only we cannot listen because we are so much in mind. First your mind should be quiet, and then your listening start. And when your listening start, no need to do. Just listen it. This is very beautiful. And when your listening start, slowly, first this sound is very hard, very tight, very heavy. And slowly, as your mind is cut, finished, this sound will be more sweet, more soft, more joyful. Then you can enjoy. And when you enjoy, start listening, start, just no need any meditation now. Just sit and listen. Automatic meditation is happening. This is automatic. Some masters saying, go and listen the clapping with one hand clapping. Clapping always with two hands. He said, go, listen, one hand clapping. When one hand clapping, just one hand. And you're listening the clapping sound. You're listening the sound. Come back. He's saying about this sound. Without touching anything, without doing anything, sound is happening. This call Om, Omkar sound. And this sound makes, this is our source. So it is tomorrow, we do 3 sessions, sitting, 1 hour, Om, and 1-2 more meditation, active meditation. So who want to join this retreat 2 days, give name to Satsika, and tomorrow after Satsang, it will be start. Very nice, beautiful. And this technique, really, you can do anywhere, everywhere. No need even music. You're sitting in your room, just Om start. You go in a ocean, sit near, Om is taught. Anywhere can go. No any tape need, no any music need even. You can enjoy. You go in jungle, go in garden, can do there. No need any instruments need. This is. And next week will be more strong retreat. It is Vipassana. Next Saturday and Sunday, next week. This was will be last retreat from here. And then we 28 will be finished Satsang. 28 February. Then I go back to Rishikesh and I meet you in Rishikesh 22nd March. We'll be there. Okay. Anything more?